Hello everyone, welcome to my channel.
Our channel?
Yeah, our channel.
Walkie Talkie.
Walkie Talkie is our new YouTube channel where we are going to take you through our real life experiences,
travel short trips,
baking classes
and activities and events that's happening across UAE. Yeah. So, we didn't introduce ourselves. This is Anupama.
This is Prisha.
So together we invite you to join on our new venture. What's the plan today?
Today, we are going to take you through a chocolate dripping class which is conducted by DoubleTree by Hilton at Business Bay. We are just basic bakers, but we want to see how we can upskill our baking skills through this session. So what they've told us is that we'll be making a cake, doing frosting, decorating it and with a professional touch. And so we both are really excited to go for this course and we think this will be really useful for you guys. Okay, let's go.
Now we're going into the registration process.
Let's go in. Enjoying our tea in this nice, beautiful morning.
Yeah.
Going to enter the kitchen?
Yeah.
See, we have everything ready.
Yeah.
I believe it's oil, sugar, eggs, choco, and I think it's the flour mix. And with the mixer bowl, and yes, of course, the big
mixer. Yeah.
So we're going to start our thing.
Okay, so this is what will be the end product. We are not sure how much we will be able to achieve.
Yes, this is a demo cake presented by the hotel. And now, in fact, our excitement is getting higher.
Yeah, it is. Let's see.
Let's see what will be our end product. We have mixed all the ingredients together. Batteries are ready. So the tip the chef gave us is
to use good quality
of cocoa. Yes, the better your quality of your cocoa.
It's nice. There's no chocolate, only cocoa powder, and it really tastes good.
Well, you can make it white chocolate, you can make it dark chocolate. Only you need to feel the consistency and the temperature we go. So the chiller, the cake you made is supposed to be in the chiller, so we can put a, let's say if you pour it on 31 degree or 32 degree, the buttercream will not melt. So, but in the room temperature also is fine. So, it's always
advisable
to blend
this. Now that the cake is ready, set to bake, chef is showing us how to prepare the chocolate ganache. So the chef suggests if 35% fat content if you have in the cream, that's the best one to use. So this is what the frozen one, after the melted chocolate everything is done, ready, set in the freezer, so we can mold into truffles, orange chocolate truffles. And finally, the stage has come where we are going to decorate the cake by chocolate dripping. That's why I'm moving on the cake to the tray so we can do the chocolate decoration. And the chef is handing over the chocolate truffles that we prepared a few minutes earlier so we can use them for decorating the cake. We'll be right back.
So this is the end product we have after the exciting baking class session we had with
Doubletree by Hilton.
Yes.
And we have Lee and Abby who were extremely helpful throughout this session. We were just basic bakers, but now we know how to do a cake
with a professional touch
in it.
Yeah.
So, Abby, thank you so much.
Abby, and
thank you so much for being very accommodative.
So, those who are interested to enhance their baking skills, please do contact them. Doubletree by Hilton at Business Bay.
Yeah.
We will be sharing the link below in the description. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.